Pitiful heartless, mindlessly collecting hearts. The rage of the Keyblade releases those hearts. They gather in darkness, masterless and free, until they weave together to make kingdom hearts. And when that time comes, we can truly, finally exist.
Roxas, are you really sure that you don't have a heart?
I don't know. I can't just look inside. But I figure, if there is something in there, inside us, then we'd feel it, wouldn't we?
True enough.
Oh.
I sat right here just like this and watched the sunset.
You're early.
No, you're just late. Today makes 255.
What's that about?
It's been that many days since I first joined the organization. Man, time flies.
So, you got the number memorized, do you?
Yeah. Have to hang on to something, right? It's not like I have memories from before the organization. Don't you remember? I acted like a zombie.
Right. That first week, you could barely form a sentence. But come on, you're still kind of a zombie.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red. You see, light is made up of lots of colors. And out of all those colors, red is the one that travels the farthest.
Like I ask, know-it-all. Seriously, where is she?
The destiny that is about to unfold actually started when we first met, on the seventh day after I came here.
Good tidings, friends. Today is a momentous day. I am pleased to announce that a new comrade has been chosen to wear the coat. Number 14. Let us all welcome one of the Keyblades chosen.
For the 7 days since my arrival, the name Roxas and the number 13 were all I had. Who the people around me were, what they wanted, or what they were trying to do, I had no idea.
Teach him well. Axel.
Don't worry. I'll be sure he makes the grade. Roxas, let's go. What's wrong? You worried about the new kid? What was that name again?
Number 14. Shion.
Right. I knew that.
Shion.
Got it memorized, Roxas?
Yeah.
Yeah? How about my name, then?
Axel.
And how about our boss's name, huh?
Xemnas.
No way you're gonna forget his name, right? Let's go.
Thank you. The icing on the cake. Huh? You remember what this ice cream is called?
It's,
sea salt ice cream. I already told you before. Get it memorized.
It's salty, but sweet.
Roxas, you said the same exact thing the other day.
I did? I don't remember.
So what has it been? A week since you joined the organization?
I guess it has.
You guess it has? Come on, you must remember that much. Well, here you are, finally out in the field working for the organization, right?
For the organization.
You might even say that today is where it all really begins for you.
Where it all begins. As a member of the organization, I'll be receiving missions every day. But I'm still not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do. The organization defeats the Heartless in order to collect hearts and complete Kingdom Hearts. But I don't know what that is or what it does. I don't even know what a heart is. Nobodies don't exist. We in the organization were born without hearts. So, if we don't have hearts, does that mean we don't exist? Keyblade releases hearts. So why am I the only one who can wield such a thing? I'm learning all these things, but there's so much more that I don't get. Back and forth, to and from the same places every day. Sometimes we go to other places on real missions, but we can't cross the walls that divide the worlds. That's why we create our own paths in the darkness, or so they say.
There are nice guys and not so nice guys in the organization. But everyone's working together to complete Kingdom Hearts. There's lots I don't know, but I do know I have to keep fighting the darkness so I can be whole. Who are they?
Probably just some kids who live here.
So does everybody act that way?
What do you mean?
Like running around chasing each other, making all that noise.
Well, yeah. If they have hearts, I suppose that's what they do.
Hearts.
Come on, let's get some ice cream.
Why?
Why? Because we're friends.
Friends?
Friends eat ice cream together and talk and laugh about the stupidest things. Like those kids we just saw. Come on, let's go. Hey, Roxas, after your next mission, let's meet up for ice cream again. No fun just going back and forth between the castle and work, right?
Yeah, right. We're friends, huh?
I'm gonna miss this ice cream thing we do.
Huh?
Gonna be away for a while. Starting tomorrow.
Really?
I can fill you in, since we're friends. I'm gonna be at Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
The organization's got a second castle in the world between worlds. It's called Castle Oblivion. Got it memorized?
I wish somebody told me these things.
Well, I gotta head back and get ready. Nothing but fun, fun, fun.
Axel, I have a message from Lord Xemnas. Among the members assigned to Castle Oblivion, there are traitors. Find them and dispose of them.
I trust that really came from Lord Xemnas himself.
Hey, Axel!
If you're looking for Axel, he's gone.
What do I do with this?
This place is so much nicer.
without the loudmouths.
Loudmouths?
Those bossy co-workers sent to Castle Oblivion.
Well, I suppose it's too bad you and Poppet didn't get to spend a little more quality time with them.
Poppet?
I'm talking about Shion, kiddo.
Kiddo?
Roxas, get to work.
I've got someplace to be again today, so go on ahead without me.
Roxas.
Huh? Shion?
Roxas is your name.
Yeah.
Roxas. Best of luck today.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. I didn't know you could use the Keyblade.
You know? Neither did I.
You earned the icing on the cake.
Huh?
Come on, I'll show you.
This is such a great spot. How'd you find it?
Here you go. Sea salt ice cream. Come on, try it.
It's sweet. And salty.
It's good, right? Axel and I, we meet here for ice cream after work. This flavor is Axel's favorite.
Sounds like it's yours, too.
Yeah. Axel brought me here to eat ice cream on my first day with the organization. And then, after my first mission, he got me ice cream again, said it was icing on the cake.
Like you just did for me.
Yeah.
You guys must be really close.
Well, Axel and I are friends.
Friends? Do you think that I could be a friend?
When Axel gets back, we'll all have ice cream together.
Okay.
Is it true then, about Castle Oblivion?
That's none of your concern.
And Axel?
Gone. He may have disappeared for good.
What? Hey, what happens when Heartless are destroyed?
The hearts remain. And then, those hearts gather together to form the Great Kingdom Hearts.
Then, can you tell me what remains if a nobody is destroyed?
What's there to leave behind? We're not even supposed to be in the first place.
And the members at Castle Oblivion, where'd they go?
Nothing's left of them.
In which case, I'll never see them again?
That's right.
You coming?
Huh? Oh, yeah. What's happening?
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was.
I meant your name.
My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
My true name is...
You have been with us for 6 days now. The time has come. Will he wake from this?
I am told Roxas will return, provided the hero is stripped of all his memories.
Then I suppose much hinges on Castle Oblivion.
Shion has gained power over the Keyblade, just as we intended. She can fill Roxas's shoes for the time being.
To a new world today, Roxas. I couldn't believe how beautiful it was. I hope that you can join me next time. Well, I'll see you tomorrow, Roxas.